Puck slides as far as center ice, is cut off along the boards and taken by Thompson, who will tap it back. Yoki Haru up ahead, but it was flipped, and I believe it was clipped with a high stick, and now the sticks are coming high, and Okposo is certainly involved. Whoa, we got everybody coming over to join the party.
Okposo and Erne were going at each other over in front of the penalty box. And they went at it, slashed each other a couple times, and then the play went back into the zone here, the Sabres. And as it came up through, they came together again. Nice to see Tage Thompson coming flying in there, helping his line mate out a little bit.
And the referees say penalty.
And I think he's going to give him one to each side here.
Which is like kissing your sister.
Yeah, it is. There's the battle right there where it all started by the penalty.
21 Buffalo, both for Unsportsmanlike.
Yeah. And then they get up, they slash each other a couple times right there. And then they meet right here again. They come together, and they've both been charged with unsportsmanlike conduct.
Which is like delay of game, which is like, sit down. Yeah.
They got 12.2 seconds left in this second period.
So the faceoff is in the Detroit zone.
Yeah, both coaches trying to find. You see the slash right there by Erne, and then over on the far side, Kyle gets Erne right in the ankles too when he gets up off the ice in front of the penalty box. He gives it back to him. So you know what? They both got good shots in, so it's fair they both sit.
Tit for tat.